Oh, hey, how are you? I remember you. Mm-hmm. Yeah, Gellie, the sweet one. I mean, you're back. Yeah, well, I'm back too, but back from so many weddings. So, have you been? Okay. Oh, yeah. Let me just check you in, okay? You're here for a ear massage with lotion. Don't mind me, I'm just listening to a guided meditation that I did. I was filling in for someone, and I'm just, you know, somebody recorded it. Well, the one person that showed up recorded it accidentally. He had it, his phone was recording, and he didn't know, because it was like a butt record, like in the pose, the yoga pose. He like sat on it. And it recorded it, and so now I can listen back to it. It's very relaxing. Yeah. Oh, let me just get a pen and check you in. No, it's not a pen. Oh, sorry. How do you spell your last name? Oh, that was your last name? How do you spell your first name? I'll just draw some arrows so they know to like switch them back and forth. I'm sorry, I probably should have specified which name I needed first. Second. Do you have a third name? One of my friends, I had to give the like the toast at her wedding, the bridesmaid, and she kept her name, and then she got the new name, and then she had like 5 names. So, how many names do you have? Okay, so I only need the 2. Okay. Oh, I stopped writing. I was just doing like Okay, so you're gonna be with me today, so you might as well just sit down. Oh, I didn't ask for your phone number. What is it? It's an intuitive thing, so on your email. I should probably just fill the right form out. I'm not new, it's just that, like, I've just been organizing so many weddings. Always a bridesmaid. Never a working pen. I'm going to be the one to do your ears. I think we established that. Okay, so just have a seat and relax, okay? Do you want a mask? Do you mind I'm not wearing a mask? You're pretty far away from me. Okay, No. Here. Check something. And out. Hear that weird noise? Yeah. That's my phone. Sorry. It's a weird ringer. they really should change it. It's really weird. It sounds like interference. Because people interfere with what I'm doing when they kind of try to contact me about their flowers and archways and how many chairs they're missing. No, I'm not a wedding planner. I just have a lot of girlfriends that are getting married all the time. Okay, so, great. I'm going to just wipe down your ears real quick. You can hear me really well. That's good. You came in for a wax removal, I presume. So that's the one you're for. So, okay. Is that okay? I mean, it's not part of the massage, but it's, did I spray this before I did the exercise? I think I did. That was my stomach talk. I'm sorry. You said everything's really loud today. You should probably let the wax build back. Pave the way a bit before I do the massage. It's a lotion massage. Okay. So hold still and relax. I should probably wear gloves. Okay. I mean, they're really clean. Yeah, I'll go ahead and put the gloves on for the massage. Okay, so I've got like a whole bunch of gloves here. Okay, I have these guys. Oh no. What happened to this one? Okay, hold on. Let's see. Oh, this one looks promising. Okay, I'll go with these. Just relax. Yeah, a lot of weddings. But it's nice to get back to work. Weddings are stressful. And they're not going anywhere. That's my stomach again, sorry. I was at a tasting earlier. And I have to go to another tasting later after this, so, you know, it's like mini food, so, I'm hungry. Okay, let me just touch around first to see if there's anything that's bothering you, so when I do the lotion, it's not going to, like, bother you. Alright. So let's go ahead and do the lotion. Would you like a complimentary, like, face and neck massage and chest massage, too?
Or you'll become a giant.
Okay. So, kind of go all around. So let's do your face. Let's close your eyes. Do your forehead. y'all? Just had so much on my mind. You feel free to close your eyes and imagine I'm giving you a wonderful massage. You're just okay. Okay. And your ears again. I'm paying attention, but I'm also listening to my meditation on repeat, and, you know, thinking about the hors d'oeuvres I'm supposed to try, the samples, really hungry, and, massaging you makes me feel like I'm getting massaged, and I'm like,
you are not on the hard floor. You are
nose. I didn't really warn you that I was about to do that, so. And I'm trying not to get it, like, all on your mask. Your cheeks. Or, like, right here. Yeah. But on you. You look so relaxed. Well, let me just sign you out because... Can you help me? Thank you. Okay, I got it. Okay, this one should be easier. Forget it. I'm just gonna sign you out with trying not to touch this, you know, get it all messy. Okay, yeah. Oh no. Okay, I got it. You mind? Thank you. Okay. Yeah, and so, your name? I know your name. I know both of your names. Your phone number again, and I'm just gonna copy it down again. Yeah, well, I hope you feel relaxed. I'm gonna go get some snacks, you know, at the wedding tasting. What are you doing for the rest of your day? Oh, okay. I mean, you can come with me. Yeah, just meet me at the white convertible out front. Okay, cool. Nice. Okay. 11, have you signed out last time? You can just sign this one twice. Yeah, it's fine. Sorry about that. Yeah, just gonna grab a few things. Okay, I'll just see you out.